Educational. We've got Jim Ward from Brookside Toy and Science on with lots of different options that exist, including this one right here that's kind of fascinating to watch. What is it?
This is called Newton's Cradle. This is my magic wand here.
And okay, Newton's, Harry Potter.
Newton's Cradle is just a fascinating toy to watch, and it demonstrates a physics principle, but quite a fun thing to have on your
desk. That's really neat. Okay, what else do you have, Jim?
Well, I've got some children's blocks over here. And you don't really think of those as being an educational toy, but
no.
It's a great way to learn your letters
okay.
and numbers and some animals and start spelling your first words, stacking.
Is there an ideal age range for this type of toy?
Oh, I'd start about one.
What?
You know, one and a half.
Okay. All right. Good stuff. Okay. Then over there, I'm seeing a human torso of sorts, I guess, for the future doctor
this
in the
is
house.
A human torso, and so... Believe it or not, we've had a lot of future doctors come out of Brookside Toy, but the organs all come out, and this is a great way to study anatomy and physiology and teach your children about how the human body works.
Okay, now what about for the rocket scientist in the family?
We've got great rocket sets, and these are what are called ready to fly, mm-hmm. and so you can take them right out of the box, and they have a little solid fuel engine. And very exciting to launch, and they have a parachute recovery.
Okay. Now that sounds like kind of a cool project for your little one to work alongside with you, something you guys can do together.
Something
maybe.
That you can do together?
Okay.
Well, something like this fuel cell car. This involves the latest technology in automobiles and shows how to run a car on hydrogen. But you're building this kit using solar panels, and it's a very interesting and sophisticated kit.
That seems really cool. All right, and speaking of science, it goes on and on. We've got the physics workshop right back there, too.
Physics workshop has a number of great projects, and the book with this company is fantastic.
Yeah.
It's very well illustrated and easy to follow directions, and you're learning at the same time.
You can stay occupied with that for quite a while, huh?
This is what you could really stay occupied with.
What's that?
This is called snap circuits.
Okay.
And this teaches you how to build electronic circuits. And so you can build a radio and a motion detector and an alarm system for your room. It builds 500 projects. And
that is
really
neat.
A lot of fun.
Okay, Jim, you know a lot of people are on budgets this holiday season. So what's the price range?
The price range of what we have here, I'd say, is probably $10 up to $100.
Okay, all right. Not unreasonable.
Yeah,
and your
this
kids can play and learn
that's
a lot.
That's close to $200.
Okay, that's close to $200. What about this one right here?
That's $12.99.
Okay, not